How to create a 360 tour? It's very easy. After you log in, you have to put the property address. Street name goes here, number 4, create a tour. Now we have to upload the photos. If you don't have your own photos, you can scroll down and in the bottom left hand side corner you can download sample photos for your virtual tour. Okay, this is the tour that we just started creating. To go to editor, upload photos. I've got 2 photos, kitchen and living room, highlight, open. We've got them on the ground floor or any other floor. And we just have to press save panorama to tour. Once they upload, we have to set up a start panorama, initial view, and we have to connect the rooms. So let's say we want the panorama to start from the living room. We just right click and choose the first option, set as a start panorama. So the tour will open from this room. Now let's set up the initial view. We want people to look towards the kitchen. Right click anywhere, set initial view. There we go. Now we have to connect the living room with the kitchen. All we have to do is right click wherever we want the hotspot. See the little hand? Right click, open the menu, choose the option create a hotspot to tell the system where we want to go to. We want to go to the kitchen. There you go. You click on it, we are in the kitchen. Now let's create a hotspot to go back to the living room. So right click, create hotspot. We want to go to living. Done. You want to add additional info? Add info. Clock. There you go. Your tour is ready to go.